Today we will discuss how to concatenate different columns in Oracle. To concatenate the different columns or character strings with the columns, we have to use a vertical bar. Two vertical bars are used. How we can use it? Let's see. Select, we see that we are having the first name and last names. So normally we are having the two columns. We want to concatenate the first name and last name. So we have to use first name concatenate with the last name. Table is here from employees. It will concatenate the column first name and last name, but we don't have any space between first name and last name. How we can use the space? For that one, to use the space, we have to use the concatenation operator. We can insert the space over here. Let's see how. Select first name, concatenation operators, then use the single quotation marks and then space, then this one. So now again, the concatenation operator or vertical bar. Now it will concatenate the first name and last name, but it will display it over here as it is. Now we have to use the alias of this one column. So for that one, we have to use the as full name. Whenever we are having the space between full name, so we have to enclose it in the double quotation marks. Now we are having the all the names are here. First name and last name are concatenated, separated by space. If we are having the different list, all the columns are there and we want to concatenate names separated by comma. Let employee ID, first name, last name, hire date. We want to concatenate them separated by comma. So for that one, we have to use the select, we say first name, employee ID, concatenation operator, then use single quotation marks, comma, then again concatenation operator, then we have to use it over here, vertical bars, then we are having first names, then concatenation operator, single quotation marks, comma, single quotation marks, then concatenation operator, then we have to use the last names. Then again, we want to use the concatenation operators, concatenated, then single quotation marks, comma, then single quotation marks, then again, then this one, comma, is concatenated with the another. For that one, we have to use it over here, concatenation operators. Then we are having the, let me say, hire date. Then again, concatenation operator, single quotation marks, comma, again comma, then concatenation operator, then we are having the email, we are having column is here email, then we have to use the concatenation operator, comma, and then concatenation operators. Then we are having another columns. Let me say that salary and any other list of the column can be there. Okay. If we are having other columns, we can use same as it is. So use it over here as and use the alias of this one. We say that output table is here from employees. So it concatenate the different columns over here and separated by comma. Column name, we are using column alias. Output here list of the column, 100, that is for the employee ID. Steven is for the first name, King is for the last name. This one is the hire date. This one is we are having the email, and last one we are having the salary. So all of the values are concatenated over here. and again we are using it over here the column alias. Thanks for watching the video.